which is that, you know, the world we live in today is going to be different 10 years from now. Like, there was no internet when I started my career, so I could not even envision that. And some people wake up and say, I want to be a doctor, I want to be a lawyer, I want to be a scientist, I want to be an astronaut. Like, that was not me. I didn't know. I just kind of followed the path and opportunities that came to me, and some worked and some didn't. And so I kind of think about it as like a roving river. And when I get myself in these questions too, like, should I do this or should I not? I think of it as a bit of a river, and you're crossing it on rocks, you know, and you're gonna step, sometimes you're taking big leaps on those rocks, and sometimes you're taking sideways, and sometimes, but over time you're going down the river. And so my advice is just step on the rock that comes next, you know, if it feels right to you, and just move a little bit forward. Even if you don't know where it's taking you, you're moving down the river in some way. And once you step on that rock, there's gonna be a whole bunch of other rocks that come your way, and you're gonna follow that path down. So don't be afraid to not know, because probably most of us here didn't have any idea that we would be doing what we're doing now.